Family, friends. New family and new friends. My speech is short, a little bit like me and my daughter. I would like to be the first to congratulate the new Mr. and Mrs. Norris. Congratulations. Danielle, you look beautiful today. When I saw you for the first time today, I was taken back to the 5th of August, 1986, when you were placed in my arms and I couldn't take my eyes off of you. It was a moment in time that has been logged and registered on my memory file forever. Just like that day, I'm having lots of moments like that today. Today, we are making wonderful memories that will stay with me forever.
To thank my wife for agreeing to marry me and making me the happiest man in the world. I think you'll agree, she looks absolutely stunning.